of drums that actually came directly from Africa. This one was bought for me by some friends. They were visiting and I was house sitting for them. I can't remember exactly where it came from, maybe Tanzania. It's got an animal skin on the top, obviously hand carved, hollow inside. It's got a crack in it. I had to do a little bit of repair work, but you know, not too bad. I've had it for 20 years at least. This one I bought myself in Madagascar. I was told that it was goat skin. It appears to have a wood bowl, basically, that they then stretched the skin over and sewed it together in. I used this one to play with, along with my taper pipe also. So, a couple of drums from Africa. Lots of designs available there, I'm sure.